for entrepreneurs, people watching you and saying, you know what, I have this dream, I have this idea, I've noticed also a gap in a certain market, I want to go and fill it. What do you tell them? You've been around for 18 years, you've gone through numerous challenges. What is it you tell those people?
I can only tell them that we can do it. Through my 18 years experience, we can do it. And let nobody think that about, you know, people keep on saying the capital. We have no capital, we have no one. Start with whatever you have and where you are. With whatever we are, where you are. Like what we did here in Kiroche. We had this land, we had only 200,000 shillings, maybe one pick up one lorry. And we thought, yes, we'll start a brewery. And we were thinking of, we are competing with our competitor. But the multinational company that was there. But when someone looked at you, you could say, Castle was here and left. So what are you thinking? You must be crazy to think about this. So let everybody know that we can all do it. With whatever you have, where you are, start that. If you see that gap, start it.
Yeah.
Then from there now you get the financiers now coming to you. They will start knocking at your door.
And it takes a great deal of resolve and fighting spirit, doesn't it?
Yes, that's a fighting spirit, fighting, believing in yourself, because that's the main thing. You believe in yourself. Even if you meet somebody tells you, no, this one cannot do it here, this one can't make it here. No, don't listen to anyone. It's about you. Believe me, if you know, try it, you see it can work,